Unusual Saturday session, the Ware Select Board today appointed Shawn Crevier as Chief of Police. Chief Crevier has been serving as acting chief since the retirement of Ware's longtime Chief of Police, Kenneth Kovich, at the end of April. Chief Crevier is a 20-year law enforcement veteran in western Massachusetts. Ware is a town of nearly 10,000 residents located in eastern Hampshire County.